Cuba, since the 1959 revolution, is probably the only country in the world, even with America, England, all of it, that has made the contribution to the development of human resource. The entire world, Africa, Asia, the Caribbean, have benefited from that little country of 11 million people.